One of the soundtracks I've played most in the last 6 months or so is John Powell's How to Train Your Dragon, specifically Test Drive. This again was one of the earlier transcriptions that I did, and I've sort of ended up using it as a way to illustrate the differences between different organs. It's fascinating hearing how a German organ, French organ, an English organ have different colours that you can really hear in this transcription and in this piece more generally. It also just feels like an instant serotonin boost as a piece. There's this one crescendo in the middle, and I remember the first time I played it on this organ, I got total goosebumps and was like, hang on a minute, this is the coolest thing I've ever done. The organ snarls into life and it sounds like this. So it feels a little bit like flying a dragon when you play that bit.